after a three-day holiday break, the NHL reignites tonight. 13 games on the schedule. One of them happens right here in the United Center as the Hawks play host to a team they've done pretty well against in the first two meetings. They've taken 3 out of 4 points from the Minnesota Wild. Finding the late coming, Gustafson fakes, now put it in front. A shot to score! What a reception by Patrick Kane!
Dubnyk's going to try to block this shot over, but he gets up tangled with Jared Spurgeon, and he's not able to get all the way over, and this puck finds the back of the net.
Camps to the brink and walks in the middle. He shoots! He just missed the top corner. Rebound, Koivu. Now a steal put out in front of John Dubnyk, a point blank save. What a chance for Sekera. And Dubnyk, a terrific stop. That clearing effort hit the very, very top of the glass, so the Wild avoid a penalty. To Stahl. He takes a look, trying to center one, picked off Delia. He lost it, they score. Granlund able to found a loose puck after Delia thought he had things denied, and it squirts away from him. The Wild with a tying goal.
Boy, a couple of big-time stops from Collin Delia. And then eventually, Parise's there, Granlund's there.
Nor should he be. Here's Taves. He fought a check to get rid of an attempt. Dominic Cahoon looking for Taves in deep. He tried to find Saad. He shot it. He scores! What a reception. That's another tough chance on a catch of a pass.
A good hustle down low. Cahoon gets his puck to Jonathan Taves, and then Taves is looking for Saad the whole way. It takes a bounce right to Saad, and then he fires it right between the legs.
Face off with Taves. Gustafson will come to Kane, the one-timer. Score! Patrick Kane, his second of the goal of the game, set up by Eric Gustafson. And the Hawks come through on the power play to take a 3-1 lead.
Taves wins it. Kane backs up, puts it in the wheelhouse. And this puck goes short side on Devan Dubnyk.
So Dubnyk, who had done really well against the Hawks, I mean, the last 5 games he's played against Chicago, only lost 1, and he had a save percentage of 96. As the Hawks chase him from the game before the second period is halfway through.
For some of our newer hockey fans out there.
Greenway right to the net, save Delia! Terrific explosion up the ice by Jordan Greenway, and Delia with his best stop of this period.
What a great chance at the other end for Jordan Greenway going hard to net, and Delia with a right pad save.
Rebound to Kane, a bank pass missing. DeBrinket, Balak out to play by DeBrinket, the takeaway, here's the score! Alex DeBrinket stole the clearing attempt, Brandon Saad finished it, it's 4-1.
And here comes Stalock, turns it over. DeBrinket to Saad. And finds the back of the net. Great hand-eye coordination from DeBrinket.
Face-off win to Granlund. Suter, a long clip shot. Delia top rebound, they score! Following up, that might have been Spurgeon who got the rebound chance. Minnesota draws to within 2.
Face-off win. Quick shot by Ryan Suter.
The center, now he steals. Strome looking across for Kane for the empty net.
And a good job there from Coach Jeremy Colleton to get those guys out on the ice. And Kane was able to put it right into the empty net.
20 goals in 40 games. And Collin Delia is 2-0 for the Blackhawks this season. And as my partner described it perfectly, this game was won in the first period when the Blackhawks were badly outplayed and got out of the opening frame even. Not a place they deserved to be necessarily, but a place they were because of number 60, Red.
Timely saves. Gave his team an opportunity to get their legs under them, and then 88 took over along with Brandon Saad, and the Hawks win by 3.